away from the coronavirus. As India celebrates its 71st Republic Day, Pakistan-backed anti-India protesters began outside the Indian High Commission in London. Protesters are raising anti-India slogans, and on display are anti-India messages on placards. Protesters have gathered to demonstrate outside the Indian High Commission building, and these include students, activists and representatives from several diaspora within the subcontinent and human rights organizations. Government sources have claimed that pro-Pakistani and separatist groups led by the Tehreek-e-Kashmir are leading these protests, goading Indian origin citizens to observe a black day against the Indian government. Indian diplomats and British Indians fear violence and damage to the Indian High Commission building. This is the second rally in less than 24 hours in London. On Saturday, the rally organized by student groups and Indian outfits in the UK marched around a mile down the streets to gather outside the Indian High Commission. And now we have our London Bureau Chief, Mandy Clark, joining us live on the broadcast for the latest on the situation in London. Mandy, talk to us. How is it shaping up this time around?
Well, it certainly was nowhere near the numbers that the organizers had said. They were just the day before saying that a hundred buses will be coming down from all across the country, and they're promising thousands of protesters. I was there throughout the hour or so long protest, and I'd say around 50 people were there. They were noisy. There was lots of banners and flags, but there was no violence. There were a few speakers, lots of chanting, but it was the level of security there was enormous. The police certainly had a number of barricades. They wouldn't let them come right near the embassy, so there was a road in between them. And there was police on horseback. So certainly the security was top in the Metropolitan Police's mind. And there was also armed guards visibly outside the embassy as well. So that was another deterrent. So certainly there was no hint of protest, lots of noise, but no violence this time around, and certainly not the numbers that they were expecting.
So in a nutshell, are you telling us that these protests have been a bit of a flop show, so to speak, in terms of just the pure turnout?
I'd say so. You know, based on what was being said by the organizers just the day before, the numbers, the anger, the noise, that certainly wasn't represented in the demonstrations. Now, whether it's the weather or just the sheer level of security, to make it very clear that, you know, no violence would be tolerated, that it deterred people, that's unclear. But it certainly wasn't the very large protest that was billed.
Mandy Clark, a London Bureau Chief, joining us with those latest updates straight from London. Thank you, Mandy, for being with us here on the broadcast.